There's the bell as they go through. They pretend they haven't heard it, but they have, and it was a terrific lap time. Michael Valgren led them through 5 minutes and 40 seconds for that lap. One of the best we've seen. The last lap will be even quicker.